What is going on, YouTube? It is a beautiful day here in Akron, Ohio, man. It is Saturday, September 5th. And as you guys can see, I got my baby behind me, my Street Glide, my 2016 Street Glide Special. And guys, if there was a competition on who could go out and spend money on something that is absolutely ridiculous and ultimately just be very stupid as far as the amount of money that these bikes cost, it would probably be the Harley Davidson Street Glide of mine, like, because what I spend every month on this bike is absolutely stupid. But we're gonna get into that, guys. Like I said, it is September 5th. Sadly, summertime is coming to an end here in Ohio. We only got about a month left, and then the motorcycles will be getting put up in storage, and your boy will be cooped up in the crib and, you know, just working all the time, basically from October to May. So hope you guys enjoyed the last video of me showing you my best friends that actually just purchased their house at 22. My channel is probably going to be taking a little pivot. Not going to be as much motorcycle content because, like I said, I'm not even going to have my motorcycles. They're going to be put up in storage. But guys, as you guys see, your boy lives a good life, a blessed life. And I'm still going to be putting content out there because the purpose of my channel is not just to talk about motorcycles, although I think they're very interesting, but to also educate and inspire people when it comes to managing their money like a boss, doing everything in their power to make their dreams a reality in their life, and ultimately just giving God all the glory, guys. So I want you guys to stay tuned for the channel, even though it's going to be taking a pivot. But as you guys saw the title of the video, today we're going to be talking about the monthly payment on my Street Glide. And yes, it is stupid. How stupid it really is and how stupid I am, I guess, for signing up for it. And I'm going on a group ride with the fellas. Not wearing the motovlog setup today because I still have not reconfigured my, if that was even a word, reconfigured, I don't freaking know. But I have not fixed my helmet as to where you can see over the shield yet. So I haven't been doing it that much on this bike because a lot of you guys have been whining and crying out in the comments talking about, bro, all we can see is the tinted windscreen. So kind of demotivated me from wanting a motovlog on this bike for now until I change that. But, you know, we'll get all that figured out sooner or later, or if not this year, possibly next year. But anyways, guys, got to go meet up with the crew. I will see you guys once we get there.
All right, guys, just pulled up over at the crew. We're meeting at a new spot today, but got Ant Walker's bike behind me, my bike over there. We got the CVO that y'all love to see whooping me up. That video did very well, guys. I appreciate all the support on that video. And then kids, CVO Street Glide, and then my dad cruising on down the street. Fashionably late.
Y'all, we have had an awesome morning of riding. We just got down here to Adventure Harley Davidson motorcycle dealership. We're down here just checking out the bikes a little bit. And we are getting ready to roll to Geneva on the lake. We gotta stop and get some lunch though, man, because everybody is starving and nobody's ate. It's like 2 o'clock. We've been out since like 10:30. So we're gonna stop and get some lunch and then we're gonna hit Geneva on the lake. As y'all can see, we
got the whole parking lot on lock right here. Got a few more that just met up with us. What's going on, fellas? What's happening? What's happening?
Hey,
how you feeling?
What's
going on? You alright? I'm making a video talking about my monthly payment on my Street Glide, and I need your saying. If you want to buy a Harley, or if you want to mess up some money, tell them your saying.
Hey man, if you want to mess up some money, buy a Harley Davidson.
Hey, very. I mean,
inevitably, it's gonna happen.
Right. How you like the system? Not really where you want it yet.
Not right.
Okay.
Not
okay. Right. I'm happy you got it back.
I tried to save some money.
Okay.
And bit myself in the back.
Oh, okay. I heard that. Yeah, everybody inside. We just pulled up a minute ago.
Y'all eating it?
No, we starving though. We starving, so we gotta stop and grab some.
So it's not too often that I see a color of a bike that I like almost as much as mine, but check out this blue on this bike. The camera's really not doing it justice, but I'm gonna try to zoom in to see. Still not doing it justice, but guys, this is like a super pretty blue on this bike, and it has some flake in there, and you can sort of see under the sun. But guys, this blue looks so good. This is done up just like mine, but it's a 2020. Dang, that bike looks good. That looks so good to me. No new Street Glide coming to the channel near you. No, we're not doing that. Like I said, I'm keeping this bike for a minute, and you guys are gonna know why here in a minute once we start talking about this monthly payment. But no new Street Glide. Once I pay this bike off, guys, I'm keeping this bike for a long, long time because I'm about to get my money's worth out of this bike, man. Trust and believe that. But that thing does look good. What is going on, guys? It is a couple days later, man. You guys saw me Saturday So it is 2 days later. It is not Memorial Day. I was about to say Memorial Day. That's in May. I wish it was May, guys. Summer was just starting over again. But it is Labor Day. So happy Labor Day to everybody out there. But as you guys saw from the couple clips that I included, we had a freaking blast on Saturday. We met up with the guys at about 10:30, as you guys saw. And then I talked to you guys right before lunchtime. We ended up going to Hog Heaven for lunch, and the food was amazing. You talking barbecue. I should have recorded it, y'all, because it was that good. But y'all, food was delicious. And then we left from there, hit another country road, went down in the twisties a little bit, rode around this lake called Atwood Lake, and then rode all the way to Geneva on the lake. But when we got out to Geneva on the lake, sadly, it was starting to sprinkle and the clouds were looking real dark. So instead of going all the way to the strip, we decided to hit the highway and jet on back to AK because none of us wanted to get rained on, even though all of our bikes were filthy. But let me just take a minute and show you guys the street glide because I just got done cleaning it up. As you guys can see, it is a very ugly day here in Akron, Ohio today. It is raining, sadly, and it has been raining and thunderstorming all day. But I just cleaned it up in the garage, and I just got to show you guys because I'm so proud of my freaking work. Do you see that chrome shining, y'all? Oh, my. Oh, I ain't trying to get, you know, I thought that was about that lecture shoot me or something. Looking so clean, but y'all, the fairing had bugs all over it. I should have did it before and after, but I didn't. But this bad boy is so clean, y'all. Got it cleaned up. Hadn't washed it since July. You guys saw the last time I washed it. I was over at my dad's house when I washed it. But it has been a minute. But this bad boy is clean, ready to rock and roll now. Oh, my. All right, but now that that's out the way, let's get into why you guys clicked on this video. So how much is my monthly payment on this 2016 Harley Davidson Street Glide Special? So I'm going to give you guys a little backstory because I made a similar video to this a little while back, but I only had like 1,000 subscribers at the time. So we got a lot of new family here at the channel. So I want to explain some things. So this bike is a 2016 Harley Davidson Street Glide Special. Yes, it came painted that color. It was a special color going on. It's called a hard candy gold flake. It was going on in 2016, and they also offered a couple other colors. They had a real pretty red that they came out with, and then like a black gold version of this color. It was different, but anyways, that color came stock in 2016, but I did not purchase that bike in 2016. I saw it in 2016, but in 2016 your boy was just graduating from high school, and I had no funds. I could not afford a motorcycle of this caliper. I had my 01 Gixxer 1000 and I had the 250, but I did not have the money for a street glide. So I bought that bike 2 years old. I went to a high school that enabled me to graduate from college with 2 years of college completed. With that being said, when I graduated from high school, I only had 2 years left in order to graduate with my bachelor's degree. So I did that. I graduated with my bachelor's degree in 2 years after I graduated from high school in business. As you guys know, your boy is all about the business, but graduated 2 years later in 2018. And when I graduated, my graduation gift to myself was my 2016 Harley Davidson Street Glide Special. Now, like I said, it was 2 years old at the time, so I got a little discount. Now, the guy at the dealership told me what the guy paid for it new because he actually knew the guy that bought it. But the guy who purchased this motorcycle brand new, all he had done to it, he had some Reinhardt slip-on pipes. He had the heavy breather on the side. And that is really about it. He didn't really have a lot done to the bike. But this guy paid like $32,000 out the door for that motorcycle. So yes, I believe the dealership literally like ripped his mouth out of his mouth. Because like that is absolutely crazy to me. $32,000. Now I know that you could get a regular Street Glide Special without the special paint out the door for like $24,000. So this with the paint, they were charging like $3,000 more, so you could probably get this bike for $27,000 out the door brand new. Now, I got a little deal because I bought it 2 years old, so I only paid $20,500 for this motorcycle. Now, I financed the motorcycle for 60 months, which is 5 years. I've been paying on this bike now. I believe this is my third year. I'm on my third year paying on it, so it'll be paid off in 2 years. But I financed this bike for 60 months. I got a ridiculously low interest rate, y'all. That's one of the benefits of having solid credit. The interest rate on this bike is only 2%, which is freaking awesome. So interest rate was 2%, financed for 60 months. My payment on this motorcycle every month is $370 every month. Now, guys, let that sink in, man. $370 whole dollars. That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. $370 a month. What in the world? I know, guys. $370 a month times 12 is like $4,400 a year, guys. Now, that is absolutely crazy because that is more money every year than my friends just had to put up, as you guys saw in the last video, for their new crib that they can actually turn around next year and rent out and make probably $300-$350 a month off of, which is absolutely crazy, guys. So as you guys know, motorcycles, cars, all that stuff are liabilities, which I am full aware. And because of that, as you guys know, if you have been following the channel for a while, I own an investment property that I bought right after I purchased the Street Glide that now makes me about $370 a month after all of my expenses are paid with that property. So I wanted to make this video because a lot of people have a dream of one day being able to buy something so stupid like a motorcycle that costs you over $20,000. And it's stupid, I say that to say, it's stupid because, guys, you gotta think about something. Here in Ohio, our weather is starting to turn to stuff. We are actually about to have a really pretty week, surprisingly. We are in September and you know the season is almost over, which is why I had to get down here in this garage and clean this motorcycle up. But guys, come next month, motorcycle season is sadly over. So that means I am about to be paying $370 a month for about 6 months while this bike is sitting in winter storage and I'm not even gonna get to ride it. So guys, it's crazy, it's stupid, but in my situation, it honestly sort of makes sense for me because first off, I really wanted a Street Glide. So it meant a lot to me, which is why I'm able to pay $370 a month. But the cool thing about this bike for me is, you know, like I said, I bought a rental property that I lived in for 1 year, like the bank required me to, and then I rented that property out. And now it is making me enough money to cover my monthly payment for my Street Glide. So I wanted to make this video as a quick little inspiration, guys. Sometimes in life, you're gonna want some things that honestly are just kind of stupid. You know what I mean? Like a $20,000 motorcycle. And you guys know, if you go in the dealership now looking to get a Street Glide special, the bike is gonna be closer to $30,000, which is absolutely just crazy, guys. It's absolutely crazy. Harley Davidson is making money. Kudos to them. But I'm making this video as inspiration because I know that a lot of people see this bike, see my Gixxer, see the car that I drive, and are like, you know, how is this young dude doing all of this? Like, I've been working for 30 years trying to make some money. This dude just riding around on these bikes, like, it really ain't no big deal. And honestly, guys, for me, it's really not a big deal because, like I said, the rental property that I own offsets the cost of all this stuff. So, you know, the car, I'm getting ready to hopefully close on another deal, and the car is going to be covered now by this property that I'm standing under right now, which is just a play, guys. And it's all about, you know, making plays that are going to set you up for your future, right? So that's what I do, guys. Monthly payment on the Street Glide is $370 a month. Yes, it is absolutely stupid. $4,400 a year. That is enough money to go buy a property every year. And I know you guys are thinking, you know, those of you that are, you know, far out in areas that are so expensive, you might not be able to buy a property like that. But if you live in the Midwest like I do, Ohio, Michigan, you know, up here, even down south in the Carolinas, maybe Alabama, I know you can find $50,000 to $100,000 houses where the market rent is $800 to $900 a month, where you can make a good amount of money off your cash flow to be able to afford a nice motorcycle or a nice car or whatever it is that you like. But I want to thank you guys again for tuning into this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, man. We had a legendary ride on Saturday, and I wanted to share with you guys how much I spend every month on my Street Glide. It is worth it to me. I'm going to keep this bike for a very, very, very long time. I want to put 100,000 miles on this bike, and I bet you it'll do it because, you know, there's so many people who have put so many amounts of crazy miles on their motorcycles, and they say Harleys hold up forever. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna keep the oil changed in it, keep all the maintenance up to date, and I'm gonna ride that bike because I love the look of it. I finally have it how I want it. I got the chrome this year, and it looks good, and I'm gonna rock it, guys. And it is worth it to me. I'm gonna get my full-blown money out of it because I'm gonna keep it, you know, for a very long time. So that is why I wanted to make this video. Want to thank you guys again for tuning in. Please subscribe if you have not already. We are almost at 5,000 subscribers. I've been trying to think about what we're going to do when we hit 5,000 subscribers. I know a lot of you guys want to see Dominica ride the Street Glide. If she feels like she is ready, I'm going to let her. If she doesn't, you know, I'm not going to make her ride this bike, because the last thing I want is to see my Street Glide hitting that pavement. No, no, no. $370 ain't going away for a while. So I do not want any other expenses coming up when it comes to this bike. But anyways, guys, thank you again for tuning in. Subscribe if you have not already. And always remember, guys, when God is in it, you already know, there is no limit. We'll catch up with y'all next video. Peace.